Hello everyone, please welcome and join me Easy Steps. Today I'm going to share with you Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge, how to bring our phone into original factory setting by doing soft reset and hard reset. Go to your application, under setting, under personal, backup and reset, factory data reset, and reset the device. That's one way of doing it. You can also scrolling down and clicking gearbox backup reset. That's a soft reset. In order to do the hard reset, we have to power off the device. Once the phone is powered off, we need to press volume up, home button, and the power button at the same time by pressing volume up, home, and then power. Once the recovery booting shows up, release your button. Android Man appears, installing system update. And now we are into this screen. We need to use the volume keys to bring to wipe data and factory reset. Press power button to execute. They will ask for confirmation. We're going to say yes. And as you see, the formatting data has started. Once the data wipe complete, we're going to reboot the system by pressing power again. It's rebooting. Installing applications. So now we are back onto welcome screen, and I'm going to skip through. You always can customize your settings, and that's how it's easy and simple to bring your phone back to original factory setting. And I hope you like the video, and if you like it, please like and subscribe. Easy Step. Thank you. Bye bye.